I started drinking beer and then eventually home brewing in like maybe my early 20s. Over time, I started to kind of go back to how I grew up, which was a kind of a DIY sustainability homesteading mindset. And that's where I started to, when I started to think about how you can make an alcoholic beverage using pretty much what you can just source from all around you. And you know, I mostly made it from homebrew kits where you buy the ingredients and the equipment and everything from a homebrew store. The first book was very much going back into covering Norse mythology and Vikings and just looking into how people did things historically, but it also had a very sustainability mindset, because sustainability didn't used to be a term because it was just how people did things. You needed to be efficient, you needed to work with what you had. You know, if you were the Vikings, you'd go out and trade with people or just burn down their villages and raid them, but I don't recommend that. And I was interested in how people historically brewed beer before we could go to a homebrew shop or order something from a website. But the great thing about homebrewing and this small-scale brewing, like in this collaborative, is little things can end up producing something you didn't expect, which is often a good thing. But the thing about beer is it's made with grains, which for a long time, at least in America, and really in much of the world, it was the grains were grown and malted on a very large industrial scale, and that stuff is just not sustainable or organic. So I've noticed in the UK it's becoming a thing, definitely in the US. A lot of what we call artisanal maltsters are coming about, where they're doing it on a smaller scale. Mm-hmm. Now the grains are actually malted, usually in a big warehouse with like a floor like this, and raked by hand. And so, point being, there are slowly people starting to produce organic grains and do things sustainably. It's really tough to get an entirely organic, sustainably produced beer that you brew yourself without a lot of research, but there are websites selling organic grains, and there are breweries starting to do it. It's just one of those things that's kind of in its beginning phases, so you got to really do your homework to have that happen.